in the heart of the forest, where the trees stand tall and ancient, lies a world of beauty and harmony. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Meet the guardian of the enchanted realm, the beautiful birds whose songs were the very fabric of the forest. Their songs are not just music to the ears, but a language of the soul, speaking of love, longing, and the eternal rhythm of nature. Together, they create a symphony that transcends time and space. A harmonious blend of soul and spirit. In the heart of the forest, where the trees stand tall and ancient, lies a world of beauty and harmony. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Meet the guardian of the enchanted realm, the beautiful birds whose songs were the very fabric of the forest. Their songs are not just music to the ears, but a language of the soul, speaking of love, longing, and the eternal rhythm of nature. Together, they create a symphony that transcends time and space. a harmonious blend of soul and spirit that resonates deep within the soul. As the sun begins to set, the forest comes alive with the soft glow and twilight. The bird song reaches a crescendo, filling the ear with an eternal chorus. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial songs. And as the day turns to night, the symphony continues. A nocturnal serenade that lulls the forest to sleep under the watchful gaze of the moon and stars. For in this magical place, where the beauty of the earth meets to the music of the heavens. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial songs. The songs of the birds will forever be a reminder of the wonder and majesty of the natural world. In the heart of the deep forest, where the sunlight dances through the foliage and every leaf whispers its own tale, a symphony of nature awaits. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Meet the guardians of this enchanted realm. here among the leaves and branches, dual creatures of the feathered grace and celestial song. The beautiful birds whose songs weave the fabric of the forest. Together, they create a harmonious masterpiece, a song that resonates through the trees and fills the ear with magic. Birds continue their journey. They encountered various challenges such as storm and predators. But through the cooperation and resilience, they overcome every obstacle. Their song growing stronger with each triumph. Their song is not just a melody, but a testament to the resilience and beauty of life itself. As the day turns to night, the forest comes alive with a different kind of magic. Fireflies twinkle among the trees, and the stars shimmer in the sky above. The birds gathered together in a majestic trees, their voice blending into a crescendo of pure harmony. And as the night falls, their song reaches its zenith, a celestial ode to the wonder of the natural world. In the heart of the forest, where the sun kisses the leaves and the wind whispers secrets, there exists a world of wonder and enchantment. Thank you. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Meet Apollo and Artemis, the guardians of the enchanted realm. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Thank you. Their beauty is unmatched. Their presence commanding respect for all who dwell in this forest. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. And here among the branches reside the songbirds, each with a voice as unique as the dawn itself, that resonates deep within the soul. As the sun begins to set, the forest comes alive with the soft glow and twilight. The bird song reaches a crescendo, filling the ear with an eternal chorus. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial songs. And as the day turns to night, the symphony continues. A nocturnal serenade that lulls the forest to sleep under the watchful gaze of the moon and stars. For in this magical place, where the beauty of the earth meets to the music of the heavens, here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial songs. The songs of the birds will forever be a reminder of the wonder and majesty of the natural world. In the heart of the deep forest, where the sunlight dances through the foliage and every leaf whispers its own tale, a symphony of nature awaits. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Meet the guardians of this enchanted realm. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of the feathered grace and celestial song. The beautiful birds whose songs web the fabric of the forest. Together, they create a harmonious masterpiece, a song that resonates through the trees and fills the ear with magic. Birds continue their journey. They encountered various challenges such as storm and predators. But through the cooperation and resilience, they overcome every obstacle. Their song growing stronger with each triumph. Their song is not just a melody, but a testament to the resilience and beauty of life itself. As the day turns to night, the forest comes alive with a different kind of magic. Fireflies twinkle among the trees, and the stars shimmer in the sky above. Thank you. the birds gathered together in a majestic trees, their voice blending into a crescendo of pure harmony. And as the night falls, their song reaches its zenith, a celestial ode to the wonder of the natural world. In the heart of the forest, where the sun kisses the leaves and the wind whispers secrets, there exists a world of wonder and enchantment. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Meet Apollo and Artemis, the guardians of the enchanted realm. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Thank you. Their beauty is unmatched, their presence commanding respect for all who dwell in the forest. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. here among the branches recite the songbirds, each with a voice as unique as the down itself. Their songs tell tales of love, of loss, and of the eternal dance of life. From the gentle call of the dove to the triumphant call of the eagle, every note is a testament to the boundless creativity of nature. Their songs tell tales of love, of loss, and of the eternal dance of life. From the gentle call of the dove to the triumphant call of the eagle, every note is a testament to the boundless creativity of nature. Suddenly the bird falls silent, and the long bird emerged from the forest. Its feathers are a shade of blue, and its tongue is a humpy mysterious or as captivating as the Ajori songbird. Legend has it that forever hears its song will be blessed with eternal happiness. weaving a tapestry of sound and color that will echo through the ages. Guardian of the sky, command the heavens with its majestic call, a symphony of freedom that resonates in the every heart. In the heart of this interested world, where nature's canvas meets the sky, like a ring where beauty dances on the wings of birds. Here am I in a world with the azure sky, the wave of loving and freedom with your song. Thank you. from as the Ajori trumpet. Legend had it that forever hears its song will be blessed with eternal happiness. Thank you. Waving a tapestry of sound and color that will echo through the ages. Guardian of the sky, command the heavens with its majestic call, a symphony of freedom that resonates in the every heart.
Yeah.
in the heart of this infected forest. Fire natural and dark with sky. Like the wind, fire beauty dance on the wings of stars.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.